Yeah, so when I was traded, they told me what sort of role I'll be playing in this team, and also when we gathered for the camp for our first camp, there was very clear instruction to me that I'm gonna bowl at least 2 overs in the death, and that gave me a lot of clarity and confidence to. Just work on my skill and develop certain plans against the batters that I'm gonna face in death overs in various teams. So it was that clarity was given to me very early, and that made my preparation a lot more concise. Yeah, I think it definitely suited my kind of bowling, and that was probably one of the reasons why Virat left my 3 overs at the death. And as the ball got older, it started reversing a bit. And when the ball starts reversing, it's definitely easier to execute your Yorkers. And I know that I can. My slower balls are have been my biggest strength for almost 10 years now. And Yorker is something that I've been working on, and I'm happy that I was able to execute that. Yeah, it's actually whatever the team wants me to do, I have to do that. And I knew that I had enough options to bowl probably 1 over in the power play, and if I bowl in the middle overs, I had enough options, and I probably didn't need Yorker that much. But if you need to bowl in death overs, you definitely need to rely a little bit on the Yorker. You can't just keep bowling length balls and slow balls. People are gonna line up to that. So it's important to have that one delivery which is which can get the batsman off strike, and it can give you options at death. Yeah, obviously you always want to start well, and that makes a massive impact on how you go about the tournament in coming games. But this is my 10th season in IPL, and I know it's a pendulum. Things can change very quickly for good and for bad. So all you have to do is just focus on your planning, focus on your execution, and take one game at a time, and not get too overconfident. At the same time, if you have a bad day on the field, you just can't get too depressed. You have to move on from all these situations very quickly. Not really. I've been bowling that for almost 2 years now. It's just that when you don't get wickets off of those deliveries, people don't tend to see that. That variation is not as effective if you don't get wickets. But when you get wickets, people obviously notice that. And my Yorker is one thing that I've been bowling for a long time, but I was not confident enough to take that into the game. But now, like in last 15-20 days, I've made sure that I put myself in situations where I have to bowl Yorkers, and I get really confident at it.